Did you know this about the Harrier, made and used in Great Britain? The Harrier was the first vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. The Harrier has two side-mounted jet engines that can swivel around for takeoff and normal flight. Estimated around 30,000 aircraft were made and 80 still in service. The Harrier was described as unforgiving to fly by the pilots. Harrier was a multi-role aircraft. Subscribe for more interesting plane facts.